What do you do when you have a winter storm, in this case Brandy, and right before you need to keep the streets clear? Well, that's a dilemma facing organizers of tomorrow night's 44th annual Appleton Christmas Parade. Fox 11's Alex Ranallo joins us live from Grand Chute. And Alex, what's it like right now in the Fox Cities area, and what are the plans for Appleton tomorrow?
Well, Tom, it's still snowing out here a little lighter than earlier. The wind is blowing. It's slushy. It's a bit of a mess. But I did speak with Appleton's Public Works Director, and she tells me the show will go on tomorrow. She said there is a plan in place to ensure College Avenue is ready to go by tomorrow evening.
As the snow fell in Appleton Monday, the Christmas parade was on a lot of people's minds. Public Works Director Paula Vandehei says the last few years have been cold for the parade, but otherwise the weather's been cooperative. This year will take work.
It's a new challenge. We'll do the best we can and just ask for everyone to be patient.
Vandehei says the snow plows will be out in full force. To help Public Works get the job done, the city is prohibiting street parking downtown after 2 in the morning Tuesday.
We're going to start plowing tonight, probably around midnight, and then sometime tomorrow morning we're going to start hauling downtown. So we're going to do the best we can to get as much of the snow hauled away so that we're all set for the Christmas parade tomorrow evening.
To help ensure the plowing goes smoothly, the city is going to offer free parking in the parking ramp starting Tuesday morning to help keep the streets clear.
Just asking that everyone park in the ramps.
Vandehei says it will take a lot of work, but it will be worth it in the end. The city's Christmas parade is billed as the largest nighttime parade in the Midwest.
This parade is huge, and Santa does not understand snow as an issue, so we can't use that as an excuse.
Now, let's not forget, tomorrow Appleton's Christmas parade is scheduled to start at 6:30 on College Avenue. Reporting live in Grand Chute, Alex Ranallo, Fox 11 News.